nobody's ever heard. And I wrote it for a dear friend of mine that passed away that left me a guitar. And his name is Red Lane. He's in the Songwriters Hall of Fame. And done a lot as far as country music. I wrote this song on the guitar again. I'll share it with you tonight. Thanks again for having me. It's just an old piece of wood and some guitar strings, and it takes a heart and soul and feelings and gives them wings, changing things about me I never could. And there's something about this old piece of wood. And if I live to be 100, I won't understand how my whole existence could be held here in my hand. The ups and downs, the lost and founds, the bad and all the good, right here in this old piece of wood. Falling in and out of love ain't a crime any fool can find. That it just happens sometimes, and mine just walked away forever and good. So I crawled down in this old piece of wood. Takes my heart and soul feeling, gives them wings, changing things about me. Oh, I never could. There's something about this old.
This guy knows more about country music than all of us put combined, I tell you. I'm telling you, he does. He really knows. I can bring any song up and this guy can play it and sing it perfect. Both these guys are just the best for me. I'm actually writing a song right now called When They Come to Drive My Life Away. And I got both of you guys in this song. Because if I could play guitar, when I die and go to heaven, I'm going to be able to play guitar like Scotty. I think he's one of the greats, don't you? Yeah. I really think he's one of the best players. And Paul, oh my God, his voice is just he's one of my favorite singers. I put him on everything I ever could when he was available, before he started flying. No, through the years, when we first started, man, I just loved writing with him because I got to hear him sing all the time, man.
And how about even one of the best there is in the world? I mean, just ask him.